and it's getting a bit warm in here. So give me a sec. And now we will continue. Oh god, mouse is moving. Okay, let's see. There's no more sheep with... Crud. Okay. Back to crossing wool. And that's one. I've almost got one full stack. So if I get three stacks, that'll be 192. Which I'll need 28 more. Which won't be easy to make up. There we go. Now once the first three stacks are full, that means I know I've got all the wool I need. As soon as I find the sheep again. Seem to have lost them. No! There were so many! I can't lose them! I know that pig over there was near some. A lot of them, actually. Where are they? This one, there's a lot of them. Oh, there we go. May only be one, but there'll probably be more nearby. I'm hoping anyway. There we go. There are quite a few pigs. There we go. The sheep are starting to reappear. Which is good. And you. No, you haven't regrown yet. Okay. Now, where are the others? I don't think they're near the swamp. Well, there is one here. Right, close to this ravine. I don't think I'll be getting these ones. There's no way I'm going to risk falling into that thing. Oh, yay. That one's grew its wool back. Don't eat again just yet. Oh, you silly sheep. Okay, up I go, and up I go again. Yay, more sheep. Looks like I'm back at the group I was at before. Which is good, because there's always plenty of them. My filling three stacks is going to take a long time. So I may actually speed this part up. I may. Depends how interesting it gets. I'm wondering why Trunks aren't loading. It's just weird. Anyway, let's see. There's no more. Oh wait, do we see one over there? I see something. Nope, it was just a hole. There's a chicken. More chickens. Don't need chickens. Plenty of sand though. And more gravel. But I think I'll be getting plenty of gravel, well, plenty of the flints from what I'm doing right now. It's definitely going to take a long time to collect it all, though. Well, the wool for the trading. The only problem is finding the right villager again. So that will be a difficult task. So they all look identical. Maybe I should get a name tag and name the bugger. That will make it easier. You know what I do? Looked for the villager with a name tag on him. Let's see. Is there any more this way? Oh, come on. Can't tell me the sheep have all disappeared. There's usually bazillions of them in my way. Oh, yay. Well. I wonder what sort of animals will add next. Because on the wiki it does say they plan on adding more animals. Because what was the most recent animal they added? I think it was the bat was the most recent. No, horses was the most recent peaceful animal. Well, neutral I'm guessing. You'd call it. I'm trying to think of what I'm meant to be saying right now. as I'm doing it. Oh my, there's definitely a lot this way. I'll hopefully fill my second stack faster. And yunk. And yunk. Let's take yours as well. And yours. And yours. Hey, you. Give me your wool. And that one and that one. Wow, this area definitely does have a lot of sheep. Maybe I should try to find some way to bring all these sheep back to my farm. And again, it's where I'm going to put them, which is the main problem. I found cows, which I can use to get more leather. I think I'll stick with the sheep for now. What? Nah, the sun's going to be setting soon. And I don't think I'm even halfway yet. And again, I think I'm over halfway. Yeah, with the first two stacks, that makes 100. And the next two, they add up to a total of 34. Which means I'm over halfway, which is good. Okay. Just share these last few sheep. When the bugger gets back here. There we go. Now, all you do is head back. Which is in... Not quite going the right way, but never mind. I shall share as many sheep as I can on my way. To help reduce how long it will take tomorrow. Well, the next Minecraft day. I shouldn't go running backwards. Okay. Trying to keep going the way I'm supposed to. Oh, there's so many sheep to shear. I will get them all eventually. This is really taking a long time. My house is probably going to be surrounded by mobs that are continuously destroying all my crops. Don't surprise me. Or... Nope, don't want to kill him. Luckily, right-clicking with a sword is the blocking. Not that it works. It is a pain. Huh. Managed to fill up the second stack and now working on the third. Oh no, there's gonna be so many mobs nearby now. This isn't good. At least I'm finding all my sheep again. Whoa! Not something I wanted to do. I can hear skeletons. This isn't good. Flying mystical sheep. I'm pretty much going to be doing this all night, aren't I? Just need to get this one. There's a zombie nearby. Villager zombie. He's been put out of his misery. Alright, need to eat. You blind! Why can't I pick up the arrow? Here we go. And I'm getting close to my home. Darn it, creeper. Aw, man, there's so many creepers. Feck. Too many of them. Just need to get back home and fast. Before the creepers decide to blow everything up. Plenty of sheep down there, so I'll shear them all when I get up in the morning. Oh my. I'm gonna be ow. I know I get hit. Ow! There are none nearby, no monsters nearby. Yes! Going for a monster could show up and bugger things over. Okay. Let's go out and shear more sheep. You gotta be kidding me. Get out of my water! Hey, don't walk all over my crops. Says you're right. Anyway. Time to shear a few more sheep in order to get this current stack up to 34. No, 64. Which means I only need 30 more wool. You're freaking kidding me. Oh, there's a creeper. Darn it. Creepers always get in the way. I'll deal with it momentarily. Okay, let's see. Still over there. A few zombies have died. So they're rotten flesh into the disposal pit soon. And there we go. Gone. And I've got pretty good amount of well, at the moment. Almost done. Collecting it. About okay, let's say 12 more to go. And there's plenty of sheep over here to get it. Seem to be getting about 3 from each one lately. And now up here. And you. Thank you. 7 to go. And now 5. And 4. There's another sheep over there that will give me what I need. All this just to turn a bunch of gravel into flint. Because flint is so annoying to get hold of. No? Yeah, it is. Take forever, I'll do it myself. Because there's a good chance it'll just be gravel again rather than flint. Okay. I wonder if there's a way to do it quickly. Maybe if I get the gravel to fall on an object so it breaks itself. But would that ever produce flint? Should test it. And I know a good way of testing it as well. I need to go to a creative mode map first. Then I'll be able to see if I can get flint out of just dropping gravel onto an object, which will break it. Usually like a pressure pad or something. Okay, this way. And the village should be close by now. And the problem is finding the bugger who I need to trade with. So that'll take some time. Well, there's the tower. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, getting closer. Almost there. Yeah, it's too black. I wonder where the guy's third trade is, because all villagers have a total of 3 trades, which have to unlock the others by doing the previous ones. Actually, it's all with what I did with the other guy. The guy I'm going to try and find now. I didn't really explore much of the map of Hawaii. Okay. You, are you the one? Hey! No. You're the one that doesn't give as many melons. You're the one? No. You want emerald for a ridiculously low amount of, bread. Stop doing that. The guy I'm looking for usually hangs around in the church and there's a tree burning. Ooh, there's a tree burning down, down, down. Wait! Oh, is it you? Are you the melon guy? Yeah, you're the rip-off melon guy. There's nothing there. There's not that one. Okay, that guy just teleported. Not you. Not you. Yes, it's this one. No, we won't do that trade anymore. That sucks. I completely ruined what I was planning on doing. I don't have any more emeralds. You bugger! Why won't you let me do that trade anymore? Come on, you. Oh yeah, he will do the trade with me again. Yay. And let's hopefully do even more. Yay, got it all. Nice, it goes in there, put that one in there, and voila. Well done. What's this trade? You're kidding me. You want 3 emeralds for that? Oh, that's worse than someone else's. Ooh, I guess I forgot to actually take it. Oh, wait. Ah! Won't let me! What a bugger! This is so annoying. Oh god, my mouse going all over the place. Nope. And now my mouse isn't going all over the place because of it bugging out. It's because of gravity. I don't have it on a flat surface. Oh, come on. Ah, buggers. Go away. I should take more of the carrots and potatoes to fill up my farm. Would be a good idea. Is that never near? I may as well just take it all. There we go. That should be more than enough to fill up mine. Well, I mostly filled at least. Okay, I got quite a few things, but there are a few things I need to get rid of as well. Such as that. That's about it. Oop, put that in there to contaminate their water source. Not the best idea. Get back here! You! You! Get back here! No, you're not the one I want. You! No! Ah, stop running all over the place. Is it time for church or something? Yes, this is the one. No, I still want trade. Maybe we'll do one of the other trades first. What a bugger. Out the way. I thought I was going to be able to get it all done, but I guess not. Oh, what a pain. My sun's coming down too. It's not a good thing. I wonder what's off this way. Can't really do much exploring since we need to get back soon.